Good morning, New Light family and friends. I am Minister LaQuentin Robinson, and you just joined us again for day 26 of a challenge that we are calling 31 Days of Generosity, where we are being intentional in our giving in so many different ways. With that intention, today is no different. Yesterday, we were focused on making sure that we gave a gift to Jesus, and today, the challenge is to make sure that you give comfort. Be a soft place for somebody to land. Be understanding. Be compassionate. Be what gives somebody the comfort that they might need in this season. And what we wrapped our mind around is Psalms chapter 94 and verse 19. When doubts filled my mind, your comfort gave me renewed hope and cheer. A lot of people in this season aren't as happy or as joyous that God would desire for them to be, and you might be that bridge of comfort and understanding that they need. So today, as you go out and do whatever it is that God set in front of you, whatever he placed in your hands, whoever he places in your heart, give them comfort, a comfort that surpasses understanding or reasoning. Just show them the same love that God showed you. With that being said, I love you. I bless you. You guys have an amazing day, and we'll see you tomorrow.